Going, Blake? Fuck, I'm getting a sore hand just holding the fucking camera. Yeah, yeah. I wouldn't mind seeing the cunt jump again. Well, I want to get off.
I'm Remember that he raised his bats and then was doing like that crazy, and then later on he came came on with the argument. Combat? Yeah.
But you don't want to come in, does he?
He told him to get it off. That all happened to whack.
He's fucking big, eh? He's about 8 foot, eh?
I reckon maybe even 10.
Maybe. He's a big fish. We got a look at him earlier. Thank you.
card table. A man with a fish or nothing. Suggestion really that if we were looking to really clean up with our friends on the subcontinent, we'd be better looking at, say, orange sims versus over off tigers, just to keep cricket, and maybe try the underlying teams. Would you like to know, you get a bet on that sort of bar? Then you get a bet on it, of course you can. And then we look for the people wearing the colour white shoes, bowling the wide or bouncing the first ball, wearing short sleeve shirts, bowlers avoiding their run-up. Too much is a big challenge.
Yeah. Let's get it. Workout, mate. In case it's the only one you get today.
It's been, I don't know how to put this. FFA headquarters,
quite derision for a hardcore fan.
Turn on him again, Blake. We're going to go just like
that. Now, the A-League and the Blockbuster combined for a cross-promotional effort last weekend, playing with the latest film of the franchise, The Last Jedi, the A-League Storm.
He's wearing out, isn't he?
Oh, yeah, nice cheese.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Yeah, I can put the Polaroids on. They're not going to be fine.
Yeah, you see this unfolding to me. Do you see there's a third?
Man, he's a big fish. Looks like it's blue.
Yes! Backing up for every 50 cents of your life. are on the line.
Buy the meal for those who need it most. If you buy the meal, I'll deliver them. Donate now at onharvest.org.
Doesn't it? It looks like a shark. It's not bad, is it? Nah. Yeah.
Leader!
Woohoo!
Their technicians are factory trained specialists, so you can be confident you get the best service. Luella Motors is
on the black
down that motor and confident.
Rock me.
like a drunken fighter at times. Drunk on crack. Looked like he was on crack. His feet were everywhere. He's all over the place. I'm too strong.
That happened.
I know. He did get a few punches in there.
He did.
He came on tomato here again.
He did, with real tomato here.
Yeah. Now, all he's got going for him is his awkward style. But you saw what I did with the most awkward fighter in Australia. That's going back. I didn't realise he was billed as the most awkward fighter in Australia. Was Sam equally awkward? Ungainly? Sort of.
We meant to be fun.
I did.
Water, come on, Jeffro! sick.
Biggest
fucking driving time.
Save the day, mate. Well done, buddy.
Oh, fucking great. Fuck you, I need to piss now. Woo! I need another shit now. I'm going to turn the camera off.
Oh, it's a bit knocked anyhow.